I'm Gina Wendy and I'm a clinical exercise physiologist and a dance practitioner, and I specialise in movement technique, and so that's what I'm here to talk about today. And our topic today is the shoulder blades. The shoulder blades, the wing bones, otherwise known as the scapulae. And so my hope for you in talking about this is it's going to help you with any shoulder pain you may be experiencing, because the reason we're talking about the wing bones is because that area of the body is actually where the core stabilization is for your shoulders. So we're really talking about core for the shoulders, but we're focusing on the wing bones. Okay, so first thing, we'll find where these wing bones are. If you haven't ever thought about it before, because you might not have. I mean, why would you be thinking about your shoulder blades? So let's lift our shoulders up and down and feel the wing bones at the back, the scapulae. Feel them moving. Okay, so when you lift your shoulders up and down, and now try and lift the wing bones up and down without moving the shoulders much. Feel where they are? Getting in touch with the wing bones. Now at expert level, you'll be able to lift them up a little bit and down, mostly down, drawing them down with very little or zero movement noticeable in the shoulders. That is where we're aiming to get to. So let's do a little exercise to help you with becoming really aware of those shoulder blades and how we can use them to stabilize the core in our shoulders. If you see me looking around, it's just because there's a couple of big kangaroos around and they are staying more on the boundary. I'm willing them in that direction. Thank you, Alex, for that advice. But they're still there at the moment. Anyway, it's a beautiful sunny day, isn't it? Why wouldn't they be? So let's now look at an exercise. We're going to stand back a little bit. We've got our feet slightly apart, about as wide apart as our hips. And with our arms, keeping our arms nice and light and the thumbs in an upward position, we're going to lift the arms up. Just let them float up. Don't lift your shoulders. And now when you're in that position, now lift your shoulders and drop them down, feel the wing bones. Okay, now bring the arms down, let them float up again, and this time when you float them up, draw the shoulder blades down all the way. Okay, draw those shoulder blades down like you were just doing before when you went up and down, but this way it's just down, 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 and then let the arms float back down, keep drawing the shoulder blades down. Beautiful. Excellent. And you've just performed a stabilization exercise for the shoulders. And we can talk more about that another time. But that's step one. Hope you enjoyed it. And if you did enjoy it, well then, please subscribe to this channel and click on the bell, that's the notifications button, and that will notify you of all the other videos that come up, which come up Monday to Friday at the moment, usually not on the weekend because I like to have a rest, but Monday to Friday there'll be a different video each day. Okay, see you later.